So this is an example of a colonoscopy. And we have Lori, one of our premier endoscopy nurses, here with us. And she's going to discuss a little bit about the colonoscope.
Great. The scope here is Dr. Petrov's holding is a PD colonoscope. It's a very narrow scope, and it has a light on the end. You can see there. I don't want to blind you, but you can kind of see it there. And it has buttons. There's buttons for suction and water, and then there's a special port here that the special equipment go through. And that's how when Dr. Petrov identifies a polyp or something she needs a biopsy, we go through it, and then we pull it back out, and those little tiny pieces of tissue are what we send. So this is the only thing that we're using. Now there's some additional tools. And then this tower, as you can see, it's kind of getting a picture of the room. We actually see the inside of your colon while doing the procedure. So we're able to, in real time, see what's going on inside of your colon.
And you can see how narrow the scope really is. It's quite flexible, and it's narrow. And when you're in the room having your procedure, you are sedated. So you're comfortably sedated. Your vital signs are monitored by the anesthesiologist. And when I do the procedure, this is the scope that gets inserted into your colon. So you could see it's quite narrow.